Captain Shopping Cart. My students are fascinated with homeless people. Instead of reading about Michael Jordan or Geronimo, John Franco, Benjamin Franklin, Joey Badafuco, they ask the librarian for a book about hobos. They want to ask me how I managed to afford an apartment, buy my shoes, run game at the club. But wannabe thugs jump out of their seats with hands raised, asking, where do bums live? Sketching images of the destitute on their desks, playing improv games as dumpster divers, writing stories about Captain Shopping Cart. Now, if this doesn't prove that children make decisions based on the extent of its rebellion,